There's the roof already, the slope and all that. We just gotta re-weld everything. I had to start doing all the gutters first, and then we're gonna start doing panels. See, already notch on between the where the gutters are, the bodies. Look at that. 3 days. 3 days of work of the guy who's helping me. And I spent like 8 air hours only to do a ceiling height.